Got the gun loaded?
Yeah.
I'll see ya.
Don't shoot your leg off. Got your bullets?
Yep.
Come on.
Look at me, Quay. Look at that nice little ride.
How you guys doing? Like, how far on your GPS?
Is it actually
loaded? Going straight. Under the bushes.
Okay, we're coming. Make sure you're up high and comfortable.
Yeah.
If you're just nervous at all, you tell me. When I get close, I'll slip in there with Frank and make sure it comes. You're done.
It's down with 2 cups, Lyman.
Really? Are you joking me?
No, seriously.
They both there?
Both cups and sour on the tree.
Let's take a video of Sharon and Angus.
Yeah, please do.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I want to be on it.
Okay. Well, you're on it now.
Oh great. Can hardly wait.
Let's hear your take on things.
Yeah, my take is it was a long hike.
That was a long hike?
Too bad for a sow and 2 cups though.
Yeah.
Darn. I didn't hope it would be.
I'm really surprised that Frank held it together and didn't just shoot them all.
Landa says, shoot them all, Frank. Why didn't you get three?
3-1. That's ought to be a packing deal there.
Who we got back here, Angus? Hello, Angus. You're not much of a bear dog.
No, he wonders what those stupid dogs are barking at, baying at, and whatever. He looks at them like you dumb things.
What just happened?
Scared the hell out of me.
you missed your chance?
Get give me one more split second, I'd have had him. Landon could probably shot him. Landon seen him down in there quicker than I seen him. Then the dogs was right there, and when I swung a gun on, I picked up a dog, you know, and then every time I swung on a bear, he was just sat there. He just swirled like that, just went like that.
I guess he's just sitting back up in here somewhere, and the dogs are with him, but he's not treed. Just
there, and I could see Edge baying at him, so I knew he was right in the water. We got up there, and I looked, here he comes, and Tim was right behind him, so I couldn't have him shoot right then. Oh well, if these guys can head on him, we'd be in good shape. I think he's gonna go right over the head of Beaver again. We're gonna go around there.
Better keep
head of Beaver. Kind of right where we had him before.
Hey Kimberly, can you hear me?
Here's the camera and use it as a seat.
All right, so I think we lining. Thinks we might have a treed bear.
A treed bear.
I'll keep him up there. I got a little
Jesse.
Shooter. It won't hurt him too bad.
We're gonna walk in here and find out.
What is it, 908?
What's it saying now?
They're dropping down, according to this, but it's further around the hill.
Right now we're about 200 feet from him, on the other side of that little rise, where that bear is. We don't know if he's in a hole or on the ground. We just don't know at this point. Well, he might be in his den, yep.
Can't see in there.
Hold on, let me.